Never talk to the cops, I don't speak pig Latin. I turn the pen into a motherfucking Jen Jackson. Tell the bitches that be hating, I ain't got no worries. I just wanna hit and run like I ain't got insurance. Ho, what's your name, what's your sign? Zodiac killer.
These sunglasses, model 4205, are the first pair of Versace I ever purchased. They went for about $230 at Sunglass Hut, but I only paid $135 on eBay. It came with the original box, case, paperwork, and cleaning cloth. My eyeglasses and this pair are the most contemporary Versace frames that I own. I've seen some others with the same pair, so I guess they aren't very rare. But anything Versace has noticed. What I like about these is the dark, sleek look they give off. It's not really old school and not really trendy. More kind of low-key. The frame wraps around your face almost like a sports frame would. The lenses are nice and dark, with gold medusas, gold hinges, and gold screws. The symbol is surrounded by 28 Swarovski crystals. The crystals are set on a gold ring, which matches the rest of the accents. Even though these are very common, I'm glad they're a part of my collection. Send me your questions and comments, and please subscribe.